or the other day, shall I say, against the Edmonton Oilers. Yes, McDavid had two, but Severson played a sound game, and he seems to elevate his game against top players because he's a guy that's mobile and can skate with them.
Hughes with a step on the defenseman, Justin Schultz. Save made, the rebound by Sharangovich. He scores! Yegor Sharangovich with the opening goal, and now with points in four consecutive games, the Devils have a lead in Washington.
See that bouncing puck? He does a real nice job of handling it, gaining the blue line, the quick wrist shot. Samsonov cannot handle it. And look at Sharangovich. Get to the net. Get to the inside. And he cleans up the rebound right there to give the Devils a 1-0 lead. One more look at it. I just love the fact.